What's up, everybody? I'm Brian, BH35 Sports Cards. We are doing 2018-19 Hoops Basketball 10 Box Break number 5. These are your teams. Thank you, everyone who joined. I appreciate it. Good luck to you. Coming out of a sealed case, so I chopped this open and rolled the dice to figure out which one to, which stack to do. What happened, V? Oh, you hit one in a break? Out of what product? What's that worth? $100? 200? Nah, not two, right? Let's ask Shane. He knows all about Leaf Trinity. There will be a recap at the end of this. I don't expect anyone to sit through this whole thing. Got some nice autos in it. It's just the rest of it is so goddamn redundant. Sorry. But it's true. And they're heavy AF. Heard that on the internet. It stands for as. One, two, or three, and we'll do this stack. Four, five, or six, and we'll do this stack. That is a five. All right, these are not allocated to anything. So if anybody wants to buy a box, the box war, buy it and give it to their kid for their birthday or Christmas, or just generally feel like donating to the BH35 Sports Cards Fund, it'd be wonderful. I'd prefer to ship them to you sealed, but I'll open it if you want. We got worms. That's what we're going to call it. Yeah, I can tell them to you. You got these guys right here. Yeah, I don't see what the problem is. Just have them buy you a new one or give you what it's worth. Probably wants to give you the money for the spot you paid, right? Because it costs less. Is this a reputable person, V? Or is this some guy I need to go rough up for you? I'm the enforcer now. You mess with my guys, and I'm coming for you. I have a very specific set of skills. They involve holding a lint roller and moving it back and forth. Look at that. It's beautiful. Amazing. That surprises me a lot, actually. There are very few people I would vouch for in this industry on my side of the camera. He's one of them, and that sucks because that just happened to you. Oh, we were talking about him the other day. Maybe for your outhouse in Jacksonville, Rob. Definitely not for your condo downtown San Francisco. Yes, not to downplay that. You've spent a very large amount. Very large. I appreciate you, my man. I had ramen today. I love it. My wife's friend came over one day to get some stuff from her garden. And I was making ramen for my daughter. She taught me this so simple recipe. You just throw the noodles in there, you boil them up, and you dump a couple eggs in there or any chicken or anything, and then some sriracha. So that's what I do. Take my leftover chicken, throw it in the pot, crack a couple eggs, throw them in there, put seasoning in there, squirt some sriracha on there. 30 minutes later, when those damn noodles finally cool off, I have at it. Yeah. The ramen that costs, just the normal ramen that comes in, that's like folded, the 99 cent ramen or whatever it costs. Yeah. I don't even know what ramen noodles are made out of, which is why I didn't eat them before. But I tried this thing that she said, and they were delicious. When I'm lazy, I just do that. All right, here we go. I think that's in focus. Rob, are you guys going to be full-time in the new place or like half and half? Well, yeah, sure. That's cool that you're going to be able to work remotely. Sure, that'll permanently remotely. You still got to travel, but, you know, Will Barton to 99. Commuting sucks, even if it's not for a very far distance. Steven Jackson, 1 per 10 box break. Steven Jackson. I'm happy for you, dude. I thought you were like kind of pipe dreaming in the beginning. Like, yeah, this is something that we're gonna do, you know. Like we keep saying we're gonna buy some wave runners and we never do. Y'all pulled the trigger on it. Archaeologist. This is a real archaeologist. 3 out of 25. Man, he was dangerous. I hated him. He seems surprisingly friendly in real life. And by real life, I mean on TV. 199 Rajon Rondo for the New Orleans Lakers. Nick Cardo will go to the Lakers. He's not. Well, not with me. I'm fairly certain he's not doing any by the case. Zaire Smith, hot rookies. 76ers, D-Bam. There's so much at stake in this election for you and your family, your community. Can we count on your vote? Yeah, he did. Man, they're vicious. They're all over my, every day, like 5 calls a day, 10 texts a day. I lost it earlier today on a person. Yeah, it was, luckily, because I think it means less. It was over text message. Yeah, that Shaq part of the logo, man, was from the 50th anniversary jerseys they wore, I guess. Which they only wore once. So it's just like even more of a super huge card. It was the first time that Kobe and Shaq, I guess, had ever been on a card together. Or on a card together with a logo man. Why do you hate him for that? You gotta love the guy for that. Dude, karma is so real. And if getting good cardboard is how Jimmy wants to be paid off, then that's how he should be rewarded. Yeah, you did. I forgot about that. Is it Michael or Mikel? Anybody want to correct me? Bridges for the Suns. I mean, we're going to be doing this all year long. I doubt you want to listen to me fumble all over these. Double dribble all over these. There's no traveling in the NBA anymore, right? Or they changed it to three steps and a hop. You just run with it. Tuck it under your arm. You're a fullback. Going for it. If that's the case, I'm taking LeBron, Zach Randolph. Walter Berry for the Spurs. Otto Porter to $199. Rob, did you watch that game last night? Cabral came in and he was like, dude. Clay's got 13 threes. It's the third quarter. And that's all. And then he said he broke it. So, and I wasn't looking at my phone because I got all these damn basketball cards to sort. So I didn't see anything until this morning. They're like, yeah, so the Warriors scored 90 points and a half. Of course, it was the Bulls. Jerome Robinson. Clippers. Nine dribbles on his 14 threes. Pulled the Donick auto last night. Maybe they just weren't paying attention. I don't know. I've never played fantasy before, other than football. Evan Fournier to 199. Ronnie Cicely. Mike Scott to 99. Yeah, I would. It would be higher. Man, you got to be pretty damn confident about that, though. And most likely, that's going to need to be a high grade card. And they'll have to win. He'll have to be received well socially. A lot of factors. Michael Porter Jr. for Denver. So who do you guys think are going to be the top five rookies out of this class? Not necessarily just this year, but over their career and their potential. With the information you have right now. Big Baby Zeke, that's a good one to collect. I haven't seen anything. Actually, that's not true. We've had some of those shimmery cards that have been to 10. I was going to say, I haven't seen anything under to 25. I don't think I've seen anything under 25 for a rookie yet. I also haven't looked much. I've just seen the four breaks plus this. You know what that is? Green Bay cheese. Kobe. Boom. I mean, other than the incredible amount of cards, I think Hoops is pretty good this year. I've developed a hatred just because of how much time I have to commit to it, but I think it's probably a pretty good value as a collector. Yeah, and that's, I mean, I can't, this is not numbered, but I cannot imagine that they put too many of his stuff, his autos on these cards. There's probably not more than 25 of those. It's like when we were kids. Everything was a hold unless you were trading. Like, man, I'm getting paid for college with these things. And in those packs, there were no autos. There are no numbered cards. Oh, man. I see you, points. We'll randomize that to everybody to join the break before we end the recording after the recap video. Nobody's watching anyway, so I don't even know why I'm saying this. I think the thing that bothers me the most about this product is not the amount of cards, but the fact that they're all upside down and right side up and upside, and there's no pattern. At least not one that I've been able to pick up on. Ben Simmons to $199. Is that from Leaf Presley? That was what, 1993 they signed that deal? Yeah, and not only that, but there's like a different variation of all of them. So there's just an incredible amount of them. Maybe. That would be pretty difficult. How big is the set? I think when I'm sorting through these, I only see like maybe 20 out of all the cards that are redbacks. So maybe 40 a case. I think it would probably be pretty difficult. Maybe not that expensive, but yeah, it sounds actually pretty fun. So, Rob, when do you guys move? Oh, you said you're gonna move pretty soon, right? You're just you have a place to stay out there until everything's done. Yogi to 199. It's how you start the new year. Joe Smith coming. Excuse me. Joe Smith for the Warriors. Justin G. No, I don't stream wirelessly. I don't trust the consistency of the connection. Too easy to pick up interference. Ooh, a short print. Nice. We'll random that with the points. What do you ask, Big Baby Zeke? Having troubles with the connection? Jay, I got something for you today. You ready for this, Jay Gross? Are you ready? It's gonna be awesome.
Presley's like, what the? Are you serious right now? See, there you go. Now you don't need one. DeAndre Ayton for the Suns. Sean P. Haven't pulled his yet. I think we got everybody now. Which is pretty good through 2.5 cases of, not even 2.5, 2.25 cases of hoops. You get all the rookies. Larry Bird, 99. Yeah, plus the last case we had Gordon Hayward, Charles Barkley. I forgot who the good rookie was. And then the second break we did was god awful. But there was a Gordon Hayward 25 out of 25. And the first case was incredible. Like all the rookies. Except for Ayton and Donick, but Donick came last night. Yeah, that green checkered. It's cool. The design reminds me of an older card, but the feel doesn't. Do I have 10 more boxes? You want to buy them all? Send them to you. It'll be the first time in history that I'll charge more to break them for you. Nah, thanks. I'll just send them to you sealed. I gotta check. I don't like to retain that kind of information, so I just write it down. Actually, put it in the computer. Are you in this break, baby Zeke? Be 70 shipped. 70 with shipping. Draymond Green with both feet close to the floor to 99. A green, green. You're right. Jay, I was really surprised with the Packers this week, but really kind of expected it. I really wanted them to win, which is weird. I know you said you thought they were a huge dog, but what'd you think of the game? Wanted to give it a day to wear off. Robert Williams. Oh. How did Aaron Jones look? I only got to see the first quarter before I got sidetracked. He's gone? Montgomery? Wow. Fill me in on the rest. I don't even know what you're talking about. Gary Trent Jr. to 199. Doug Collins, 76ers. Was he a better player or coach, in your opinion? Oof. Oh. Did they have the lead when he did that? Oh, that's bad. Where'd he fumble it at? Like the 20? 18? Oh, they were down. The Packers were down. They were losing by two. And he took it out. I mean, he's trying to make a play. I don't think it's a good idea. A good idea to take the ball out of Aaron Rodgers' hands, but I wonder if that play had anything to do with him getting traded. No, a State Farm agent wouldn't let him have a heart attack. Man, and the Rams went out and got Dante Fowler. Yikes. Yeah, for Aaron Rodgers he did. Did they really? Yeah. Probably easier just to get rid of him than mend those fences. I think Alex Collins will play more on third down than Aaron Jones will, based on the information that I've obtained from a close source named Jagraz 13. I can't reveal his real name. What are your other options besides those two? Because I don't like either one. Aaron Holiday. Damn, they just crank them out, don't they? Trevor Ariza to $199. Marshawn Brooks. I would agree with these guys. I don't like Baltimore for anything. Other than how competitive their coaching staff makes them be. Because they're not that. Who do they have? Who's their number one receiver? Michael Crabtree? Which, I mean, Michael Crabtree is very good. Just not who you would think of for a number one wide receiver. Then you got a hodgepodge of running backs. And you go trade for a running back that was a receiver that... Well, it probably took Kamara and Fournette early and then got Ingram late because he was suspended. Nobody wanted Adrian Peterson because they thought he was done. And then Murray was a backup to no knees. It's not that far out of the realm of possibilities. I don't think you should drop any of those guys to pick up either one of them. Lambjack, baby. Ricky Rubio to 99. Who's your quarterbacks and receivers? Do you guys play a flex? What's your lineup? Let's all pretend like we know more than we do. Championship. Husha mama. Ooh, V, I think I got you a card. No, maybe not. Do you have the Pistons? I was looking for... I thought it was somebody else. My bad. Yeah. Fuck, man. Five different quarterbacks. That's a lot of moving around there. Quarterbacks aren't worth going early. They all do the same. Yeesh. Jameis was a good pickup, though. His schedule was so easy, and he just wants to throw the ball to everybody. Especially the other team. Fitz average is coming in. Patrick is more often than not a fantasy dream. He just throws three picks a game. Man, I need a new sign already. Things all banged up. Maybe they can make it right this time. Mortz Wagner, $199. Damari Carroll to $199. Yeah, I'm in a dynasty league, and when we started, it was just me and all of our buddies, but that was like Lonnie Walker for the Spurs. That was probably 15 years ago. And some of us had loaded up so much that the others wanted us to have only six keepers, so we had to gut our teams, and they left anyway. Bismack Biyombo for the Orlando Hornets. Card will go to the Charlotte Hornets. Man, I wonder how much time it takes them to go through each player's photo and pick a photo for the card. Especially for a set like this. There's so many. Yeah, Breeze and Kamara, that's all you need. Or Mahomes and Hunt. I think that's pretty common at the beginning of the year because so many players change teams in the offseason in basketball. So it's either that or have a picture of them holding up like their new jersey in a press conference. Someone will pay that. $5.99. Random number. Oh my god. How much is that? How many numbers? 99? Oh, 10. Okay. Still, dude. That's insane. $600 a spot. I hope he fills it. That'll make his month. Jesus. They only cost like $1,100 a briefcase. What's the problem here, V? You can't get it to do that? Well, that one didn't even work. I think it's because the description is so long. No, dude, we got 10 boxes left. You can't go out without me. Got a lot of sweat, blood, and tears in this game. Bam Adebayo. F them, V. They don't know. More money, more problems. Jeremy Grant to 25. Yeah. It's almost over. It's almost over. Yeah, dude, you better just go on like vacation out of the country or sign off all of your power to make a decision to somebody else. Okobo, Suns. there's so little to go around. What I think I'm going to do is I'm just going to go buy every break spot that every breaker has, and I'm going to relist it on my site and tell them where it's going to be shipped from. It's brilliant. I'll be like the Amazon of group break world. Someone is like currently now working on that idea. They're like, oh my God, it's awesome. Yeah. Well, I sort them backwards because it's easier. Because they've got all these logos and then the red ones pop up every once in a while like that. You go by the front and you fuck up because so many guys have a different jersey than the name and all the names are in different spots because there's so many different cards. There's no uniformity. So just go to the back. Make it easy. Happy guest? Yeah. The good ones get the good treatment. JJ Reddick to $199. Spencer Dinwiddie. Oh, look, he grew a goatee to him. Fill up that terrible mustache he was rocking. Nice. Man, he looked like he was from the 70s in all his rookie cards. And not in a good way. Aaron Baines to $199. All right, final run. Here we go. Good luck. Ooh, a short print. These are to $4.99 instead of 2018. Jonathan Simmons to $199. Tyson Chandler to $199. Kerry Kittles for the Nets. Bruce Brown. Pistons. Still the random for the points. All right, and that's it. Let's do a recap. Get you guys out of here. Lower numbered parallels. Silver borders are to $199. Tyson Chandler, Jonathan Simmons. This one's to $25. Spencer Dinwiddie. That one's to $25. Jeremy Grant. It's to $99. The greens are to $99. Ricky Rubio. Looking very suave. Draymond Green. Larry Bird. Mike Scott to $99. Mikal Bridges. Archaeologist Reggie Miller to $25. Will Barton. Autographs. Kerry Kittles. Bruce Brown. Okobo. 100% certain I said that right. Bam Adebayo. Lonnie Walker. Bismack Biyombo for the Hornets. Aaron Holiday. Marshawn Brooks, Doug Collins, Robert Williams, Big D. DeAndre Ayton. Joe Smith. Ronnie Cicely. Michael Porter Jr. Jerome Robinson. Walter Berry. Zaire Smith. Steven Jackson. And Kobe Bryant. And that is it on this one. Thank you guys very much. I appreciate it.